A Carbon County police chief and his friend are accused of raping a young girl over the span of 7 years. Weisport Police Chief Brent Getz and Gregory Warner are both charged with rape of a child. The victim told police Wagner and Getz raped the girl between the ages of 4 and 11 years old. Officers say Wagner admitted that he and Getz sexually abused the girl together. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.